दिया मिर्जा, भाग्यश्री एली अब्रम, सुजैन खान, मलाइका पारिक, जायद खान, समीरा रेड्डी, पूजा बेदी, शीबा ऑल अटेंडेड फरा खान अलीज लॉन्च ऑफ द फर्स्ट मोनोग्राम कलेक्शन. All of them looked uber cool as they attended the event, and let's hear what they shared with us.
Farah is a very close friend of mine, और मेरे हर event के लिए और हर usually for all my events she's always doing the jewelry for me because she's very talented. And I have to say कि Farah is really hardworking. Being in such a big family, she didn't take it for granted कि you know media है, support है. She really has very good products, and I love her jewelry.
I really feel she is one of those avant-garde designers जो हर एक जहाँ से वो inspiration लेती है, हर एक चीज़ को जिस तरह से नुक्ते नुक्ते के साथ you know करती है. I think उसके लिए ना passion होना बहुत ज़रूरी है. passion कभी कभी मर भी जा सकता है, लेकिन अगर you know आदमी अपने passion से खुश है या अपने काम से खुश है तो passion कभी नहीं मरती.
I love diamonds. I love simple kind of jewelry. Like I find it very classy, you know, like not, I mean I do love like big earrings sometimes, not like these are like big, but not like too big also. But yeah, I'm very much like that. I like simple things, but which is like classy. Like for me it is classy.
25 years of Farah Khan Ali. First and most importantly, she's a dear friend. And she is a remarkable woman. I've always looked up to her and admired her for the fact that she's self-made. She's awesome. And she's really worked hard to build her brand the way she has. And I think all of her jewelry, especially this collection called Ayat, reflects her values and her love for all things good. And amazing.
I've completed 25 years of my design journey, so I've turned 25 today. And ye jo monogram hai, it's special to me. It's called Ayat. It has four pillars. One is nature, because it's one of my sources of inspiration. One is architecture, another source. And love and ethics, because that's what I believe in, love and ethics. And the two A's in Ayat stand for the names of my children, Azan and Fizza, who are the biggest sources of my inspiration. So today's monogram collection is dedicated to the monogram that I'm introducing in my brand for the first time. And I have a lot of exciting things happening this year, and I will reveal them slowly.